All right, we're ready to record here. So a little background, I just died on my necro PPE that was fucking goated. I lost a shiny superior and other stuff to a fucking void.
No, I always do this.
So we're doing a redemption PPE and I'm gonna actually record this one. I did forget to record the first little bits because I wasn't really thinking about that, but yeah, let's get into it. The first thing we want to do is probably max ourselves. Let's get this character maxed because right now we are weak as fuck. And then we'll go from there. Soulbound all the time. That'd be pretty cool if it. No, please! Stop! Stop! It took me fucking like. Oh, dude, no. Please. Please stop. Stop. Fuck. Whatever, we're AFKing for the time being. Feet power. Dude, this is almost as much as this, and it's a fucking blue bag. Cyan bag. Oh, 500 feet power. Fucking Garbo. Oh, my speed that time. This is what it is. I can get dropped from this. I guess I could get a T5 ability. That'd be kind of cool. Dude! Why? 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 Stop it! Stop it now, please! There we go. Good old blue bag, that's what I want to see. That's what I like to see! Don't want to go to the avatar, bro. Should I just farm fucking, like, Highlands for a T3 HP ring? You can drop them, right? Oh, yeah, you can. Okay, let's keep doing that. I need a stick. Get me in there. Getting the big DPS going on here. Now that I'm here. Now that I've made it to the party. Him out. Why am I doing this? This is stupid. I should go just fucking do a Dex World or something. Or something lesser. Yeah, and I get a pee bag. Wow. I'm so glad I did that. That was a great use of my time. We'll be right back. I already feel kind of strong on this PPE, even though I have, like, nothing and I'm not even maxed. That might be a problem, I'm not gonna lie. Could be a problem. If I, like, feel strong and do some stupid shit and then die. Maybe that's why my my rogue class PPEs always tend to go better. Like, I always get, like... I always get 8-8, at least, on my rogue class PPEs. But I never, or I rarely do, on my other ones. Standing there alone, the ship is waiting, all systems are go. Are you sure? Control is not convinced, but the computer has the evidence. No need to abort. The countdown starts. Watching in a trance, the crew is certain, nothing left to chance. All is working, trying to relax. Up in the capsule, on the upper trick. Just major talk. I didn't get a speed. Got a snake over. Favorite phase. It's fun to get damage on the dance. Whatever it's called. The sun one. Okay. Chill out. Chill the fuck out. Help! Help me! Someone help! Jesus Christ, why do you do that? Why are you doing that? Oh, he hard committed on me there. Oh, it's not cool, bro. Not cool, Oryx. Not cool, bro. I feel like Pally is just, like, really good at staying in this phase, because you can just kind of out-heal and out-HP the fucking shots. Ooh, rip. I trust my knights. Damn it, dude. Please give me some tops with this. Fuck, dude. God damn it. I've gotten like 3 of those in the past like few weeks. And when you're in doubt, and when you're in danger, take a look all around, and I'll be there. That dungeon sucks ballsack. I should just stop trying to... I should really stop trying to... Calling the sewer, and hopefully people will actually go in with me, because I am kind of done soloing toxic sewers. They're the worst, bro. Worst of the worst. Alright, we're gonna try to rush. We're trying. We're gonna try our best. Oh, I don't know if I'm fast enough. We could rock with a rhythm. We could rock, rock, rock.